Welcome to Samoa College, and on behalf of the Ministry of Education and Culture, principal and staff, and students of Samoa College, we would like to welcome you to this special ceremony this morning. So without further ado, I invite Your Excellency, Mr. Fei Mingxing, for your speech.
Good morning, and talofa lava, 大家上午好。I'm very delighted to join you today at the ceremony for the computer lab donation, and also launching of Huizhou-Apia Fund. This marks the full restart of Huizhou-Apia Friendly Cooperation after COVID-19. So my warm congratulations. Are you excited about that?
Yes.
Thank you. Local cooperation, people-to-people exchanges, and cultural and educational exchanges are very important component of China-Samoa relations and cooperation. I'm very pleased to note it, since Huizhou and Apia entered the sistership, their cooperation has been very fruitful and amazing. Many of you are aware the Samoa Culture and Arts Center, and also China-Samoa Friendship Park, are the product of this collaboration and friendly cooperation. Not to mention the sistership between Hualongan Middle School and Samoa College here have been a very touching, good stories of education and cultural exchanges between our two countries. Shall we give it a round of applause? Thank you. Of course, their cooperation has gone further beyond. The year 2025 marks the 50th anniversary of China-Samoa diplomatic ties. And also, it's going to be the 10th anniversary of some Huizhou-Apia sistership. So taking this opportunity, I would like to commend what you have achieved. At the same time, hope we are going to work together through our joint continued efforts. You could contribute further to the building of a closer China-Samoa community of a shared future. Thank you, Fafi Tai.
On behalf of the government of Samoa, on behalf of the Minister of the Ministry of Education, Sports and Culture, on behalf of the Chief Executive Officer and all the staff, the workforce, and the students of Samoa under the Ministry of Education and Culture, I'd like to acknowledge Your Excellency, Fei Mingjing, Ambassador of the People's Republic of China to Samoa. I also want to acknowledge Ms. Zheng Wai-Ding, the head of delegation. Also want to acknowledge the whole delegation from China. Welcome to Samoa. This morning's event reaffirms the relationship between the People's Republic of China, in particular, Huizhou and Samoa. Your Excellency, we can never thank you enough for all your support, not only to other sectors of Samoa, but especially to the education of Samoa. You have done so much for us, and we cannot thank you enough. So on behalf of the government of Samoa and all the people of Samoa, I'd like to convey our sincere gratitude for all that you have done for Samoa, not just for education, but for all the sector in Samoa. We can never thank you enough, as I had said. Thank you for stretching out your hand to Samoa College to help and support our school in ensuring that we provide quality education for all the students of Samoa College. We sincerely hope that that you will enjoy your time here in Samoa, especially the delegation from China, and as you travel back to your homeland, we pray that God will guide you back home safely.
We are very happy to be visited by Huizhou today, as this is a very rare opportunity. We are pleased with the continued friendship between Huizhou and Samoa College, which started in 2015. And as His Excellency mentioned, next year will mark our 10-year anniversary, and we are very happy with this opportunity. Let's give a big round of applause. In continuing with this friendship, a group of students and staff were invited to visit Huizhou and our sister school, Huizhou Hualuogeng Secondary School, in 2017 and 2018. These are once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for staff and students, and we are indebted to China for this continued friendship. Our sister school from China was supposed to come in 2019, but unfortunately, this did not eventuate due to COVID. We hope for our sister school to visit someday soon. We extend our heartfelt gratitude and thanks for the donation of the 40 new computers. We are most appreciative, as these computers are very expensive. They will play an integral role in enhancing student learning and will go a long way in assisting with Samoa College students' education. We hope that we can continue this friendship and partnership with the beautiful people of Huizhou, especially with our sister school. We look forward to future programs to enrich cultural and educational exchanges between the college and our sister school. And thank you again for taking the time to be with us today. We wish you safe travels back and a pleasant stay for the remainder of your visit. And we wish Your Excellency well during your time and stay in Samoa. Fa'afitai tililapa.
今天我们非常高兴地来到美丽的萨摩亚中学，在萨摩亚教育体育文化部和驻萨的大使馆等各位领导的见证下，举行电脑设备的交接仪式及人文交流基金的设立仪式，开启会萨友谊交流、务实合作的新篇章。
Today, it's a great pleasure for us to come to the beautiful Samoa College under the witness of the Samoa Ministry of Education and the Chinese Embassy in Samoa. We have the ceremonies of computer lab opening and the establishment of funds for culture exchange between Huizhou and Samoa College. It opens a great chapter of friendly exchange and cooperation between Huizhou and Samoa.
在此，我谨代表惠州市委市政府对大家的到来表示衷心的感谢。
Here, on behalf of the Huizhou Municipal Party Committee and the Municipal Government, I wish this event a complete success.
中国历来重视教育, 坚持把教育摆在优先发展的战略地位。 惠州呢, 与萨摩亚虽然远隔万里, 但是跟萨摩亚有着相同的教育理念。 坚信教育就是国家未来的国家发展的未来。
China has always believed that education is very important and has placed education in a strategic position and a priority development. Although Huizhou and Samoa are thousands of miles apart, we have similar education philosophy and firmly believe that education is the future of national development.
那么在这样的一种理念下, 从2015年以来, 我们通过设立了奖学金, 助学金, 啊, 以及支持教学的设备, 缔结姐妹学校, 开展教学交流等等各种方式, 积极地推动双方在教育领域的合作。
Under this philosophy, since 2015, we have established scholarships, supported teaching equipments, established sister schools, organized teaching exchange and other ways to promote our exchanges and cooperation in education.
去年呢, 为了优化萨摩亚中学电教的设备, 改善教学的条件, 我们惠州市政府呢, 赠送了34台的电脑设备。
In 2023, in order to optimize the electrical teaching equipment and improve the teaching conditions of some colleagues, Huizhou donated 30 computers.
今年呢, 我们又计划安排20万元人民币 作为人文交流的基金, 用于促进萨摩亚中学师生在惠州进行系列的交流活动。
This year, we plan to take 200,000 RMB as a culture exchange fund to promote exchange activities for the Samoa teachers and the students in Huizhou.
我们希望双方呢, 师生通过这么一个平台, 能够更好地发挥我们的主观能动性, 进一步地推动 两国的人文交流。
We hope that through this platform, teachers and students from both sides can better exert their substantive initiative and further promote cultural exchange between the two countries.
当前呢, 中萨的关系深入发展, 开展平等互利, 互利共赢的这样一个多领域的务实合作，符合两国共同的利益，也有利于双方共享发展的机遇，共同走进繁荣富强。
At present, China-Samoa relationships are further developing. Equality, mutual trust, mutual benefits, and win-win cooperation is in the common interest of the two countries, and it conducive to our common development and prosperity.
青年呢是国家的希望, 中萨两国的青年都肩负着未来国家 经济繁荣, 社会和谐进步的重任。
Youth is the hope of the country and has a responsibility for the future economic and social progress of the country.
那么青年的交往呢, 是中萨全面友好合作关系发展的重要基础和未来。 我们将一如既往地努力增进两国青年友好往来, 巩固中萨关系合作, 务实合作。
So youth exchanges are the important foundation and the future for the development of China's more friendly and competitive relations. We will make efforts to enhance the friendly exchange between two countries and consolidate our relationship and practical cooperation.
我们相信惠州与萨摩亚的友好交流、务实合作必将更加稳固、更加深远。
We believe that with the continuous development of China-Samoa friendship, the friendly exchanges and cooperation between Huizhou and Samoa will be more stable and further.
最后祝各位学生学业进步、身体健康。 祝我们萨摩亚中学发展越来越好。
Finally, I hope Samoa will get better and better and Samoa College get better and better. I wish our ambassador, principal, and Samoa officials of education, teachers and students, good health and all the best. Thank you.
Mana sani matamu ya ole sesia onga le tu malone yo a mai manga tas ya maolo uba ya onga e valu ta tu tu malo a matamai a vele kriso a vele ya fa solo mai lava ili le vai manga ya se fa anga tama yo le apia prime ya wa onga na e valu lo u ba ya le tsami nei ya mai wa Langone lava le fia fia mar fanga etia ole anganga ni netsa yao ona wo tiro tiro mo o baba ai e ne fainga pa anga le ne yer kolisa Samoa e mar malo saina e mo moli ene anga fa ftai le malo saina tu sai mo le ne ya lofa mo le anga le tele in tono le aonga ne kolisa Samoa. Tolu se fulu computer la au. Fa se fulu computer yo fo ai mai. Ya me se fo se 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 leni lo se la wafe yen. Al ma lo sa ina. Ya fa popo mai. If so so ani ai dati na ina la aonga. Ma na ya tere ne ya vanoa. O ne au maua. Tere tato kolisi Samoa nei. Ya me se fo yo aonga tulanga lua. Ele o maua ele o o atu ya ele nei fa soa ma nei me alofa. Aita luai ona ole le layer fa nga pa anga ko se sa mo man maro saina ne wo mafu ai ona maua le nei feso soani tele ya male mana ye a wa fo ya lo mafa na wo le tsunu ya ole si tu wa iva tsa usanga tsalo na fa me nei fa nga pa anga ale ma lo ne yo saina wa nga fo e fo tsa usanga na malanga tsa fo i ni so fa ya onga ma lo fo sa onga ni ne ko se sa mo isaina mo se la tsa fo i fe lo inga e asi asi atu to e asi asi mai fo i ya saina it's don't ole a onga ma ko se sa mo ya mai ya onga fo i mo wa lo fa na we scholarship ya tsa isaina a le wa mo le ba no wa mo fa ya i ona asi asi atu isaina i ma mo we ni sto mai ma nga va ese ese ya wa ri fa la u tsela ina le mala mala ma le lo wa lo fa na ya ole ya mo le ya nga fa tsa tsela la va le mala o saina ele fso soani mai martu mai ola tota au ya lango lango ai fo ya ongal tato ma lo sa mo ai meser ko lisa sa mo ya ai mai ma ue pe ana fa pe ole a ho atu ya ongai tua ko lisi tua ya ma sa vai fo ya ne fso soani ta au ai ele nganga ma fa mo mo ya se taimi oi luma ya ole afa sa fu atu lo to fso soani saina ya mo nisi ya ongal tato watsinu isa mo nei fa wa wai pe tato fa nga pa anga ya ma lo fa tsoitang sa mo mo to watsinu ya ma fa lo la 5 times.